The Douglas Mailplanes, a series of single-pilot aircraft developed in the 1920s, played a pivotal role in the early days of airmail delivery across the United States. Born from a need to modernize the aging de Havilland DH-4s, the Douglas Aircraft Company, under the guidance of founder Donald Douglas, adapted their existing O2 observation biplane by converting the forward cockpit into a mail compartment and relocating the pilot aft. They created the M1, initially known as the Douglas Airmail 1. Powered by reliable Liberty engines, these rugged aircraft became workhorses for the burgeoning airmail service, connecting cities nationwide and laying the foundation for a thriving commercial aviation industry. Unfortunately, while some Douglas Airmail aircraft have survived into 2025, the first M1 was lost to history. Do you want to find out what happened to the other airliner prototypes for Douglas, McDonnell, and McDonnell Douglas? Then click the link near the bottom and see the full story.